We've been talking about business, we've been talking about capital, we've been talking about markets. We also have seen how Egypt is coming back and how Egypt has a great future, and basically that validated our bet on Egypt when everyone was actually running away from Egypt 3 years ago. Being a long-term player, this is one of the unique selling propositions of Majid Al Futtaim, is that we go long on everything we do. Going long means that we actually not just stay the course, but we mean it. It matters to us. It's personal. The fact that we want every visitor, every one of the 600 million customers, paying customers that went into our different assets and experiences in 2018 to come out feeling better. For us to continue to be relevant, it has to be personal. If there is no talent, there are no clients, and there is no company. If there is no talent, there are no assets, there are no businesses, and there is no company. This is why we made a big choice 4 or 5 years ago, where we decided that we are going to double down, to triple down, to quadruple down on talent, to support our people in their leadership development, to support all of us in our leadership development. So if we are an organization that wants to become more of a learning organization, if we are an organization that is really, that is mean, that means what it says and walks the talk on people, we have to do more of that. And this is why we have articulated our 25-year strategic direction by saying that we want to continue to be a regionally focused lifestyle conglomerate with a stellar international reputation.